everybody. It's Cassie with Off-Leash Canine Training, Lehigh Valley in Scranton. And this is Shyla. Shyla is an 8-month-old yellow Labrador Retriever. She just got dropped off for our famous 2-week board and train program. She's got a couple of bad behaviors that we're looking to correct here over the 2 weeks. Just typical puppy stuff. She's wild and crazy. She's 100 miles an hour all the time. So mom and dad are really looking to lock down some basic obedience so that she's easier to control and easier to manage. She has a couple of bad habits like jumping up on the counters for food. She's overexcited when greeting people for the first time. She doesn't always come when called. And they live on a farm, and a big problem for them is her chasing other animals. So chickens, cats, deer, birds, squirrels, you name it, she's chasing it. So we're looking forward to working with her over these next 2 weeks and turning her into a well-behaved, well-balanced, obedient dog and a little bit less of a wild, crazy, out-of-control puppy. Take a look at some of the footage we've got of Shyla before we started the training. She's made after 2 weeks.
Ready, crazy little thing called love. All right, we are here with Shyla and family on the day of her turnover. Josh and Shayna, can you guys tell me some of the reasons that you brought Shyla to off-leash canine training?
Mostly just because walking her was a bear. She would run all over the place. She is so excited about everything. She just wants to run and jump on everything. Counter surfs, attacks, not really attacks, but goes after our older dog. So, down. So, we just wanted to make sure, get her kind of calmed down a little bit.
And have you seen a difference in Charlotte's obedience after the 2 weeks with us?
Oh, definitely.
Absolutely, she wouldn't do this.
Absolutely not. This is awesome. Having a dog that knows boundaries, has manners.
Awesome. What did you guys think of the daily photo and video updates we sent you over the course of the 2 weeks?
We couldn't wait for them to come in. We wanted more. We were disappointed they wanted more. No. It was awesome. It was great.
And the kids loved seeing her every night, so awesome. It was great to see what she was doing every day.
And would you guys recommend off-leash canine to your friends and family?
Absolutely.
All right. Well, thank you very much for giving me the opportunity to work with Shyla. She is a great dog, and I wish you guys nothing but the best.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Shyla.